LottyDottyUK 99. In this series, I'm going to hopefully build a little robot, and of course, with the help of a Raspberry Pi!